And they are off. Advanced to ball.
Nighttime here with reduced visibility. Our contestants are looking for a midnight snack and lots of cash.
We've got our standard default arena lined up today, folks. But I'm pretty sure we'll see some exceptional action from the teams today. The Overdogs are plucking a ball one. Delivery. He got hold of a cash box.
Got one. Drop the mine. Drop away.
The match has its first team wipe, and it's one for the books.
The Overdogs picked up a cash box. The Vogues just made their return to the arena. I can tell by all that yelling that the high notes have started our first cash out. The Mighty just made their return to the arena. Cash out complete. Ah, I love the smell of a fresh vault in the arena. The Overdogs are dropping into Vault 4. Destruction and mayhem characterized the first half of this match. I can't wait for what comes next.
I'm pretty sure we'll witness even more unforgettable moments.
Watch Watch out, there!
This is no swan song. The high notes have started a cash out. Back in the arena, folks. The Bogues will need to pick up the pace. They're in danger of being eliminated from the tournament. notes. The arena's calling.
To leave an unforgettable impression.
Cash out stations are being suspended in the air for this match. But FaZe is on the reach. Unlimited potential for our match as the Boundless are opening Vault 1.
And the ice has been broken. Our first elimination is in the books.
Warm up is definitely over.
I hope they didn't forget to stretch. I'm back.
What a cash out mission.
A swift change of ownership of a cash box. The Boundless are the new owners.
The first team one has landed. Let's see how that affects things in this round.
The high notes are ringing in our match by starting the first cash out. Impressive steal by the Mighty. Denied a cash out. Great steal.
They just upped the ante, Scotty.
Affirmative.
Things are about to get downright destructive in the arena again. The Mighty have respawned. Vault 4 is being unlocked by the high notes. The Mighty are back in action. The high notes grab the cash box. As we pass the halfway point of the match, you could cut the tension with a knife, or an assassin's dagger, or a cheese slicer.
It's building to a crescendo, Scotty.
An increase in beats per minute is likely, as the high notes have started a cash out. One contestant is trying out how much damage those walls can take. Keep at it, I say. After what seems like forever, our contestant there finally comes down. What a lovely display of destruction. A cash box now belongs to the live wires. This match is full of rapid turnovers, folks. Next round.
Deploying a zip line.
All six go. Throwing a frag.
The high notes seem to be extorting a vault.
Our sky laser just went online and will carry out a painful punishment on those who don't.
Some unwanted attention as our orbital lasers event is still active.
One of our teams has triggered overtime, so we get to enjoy this match a bit longer. That was nice of them.
Cash out in progress thanks to the high notes. The high notes assume command of the match. Defending! Enemy over there! 10 seconds! against the High Notes. Watch closely, folks. They're ready.
Here we go again. A reminder to our viewers that our final rounds are slightly different. The first team to reach 20,000 will win. How's that sound, Scotty?
Sounds like something I already knew, June. But you knew that and asked me anyway.
Team cross them on their path to victory.
Reviving. Taking damage.
Drum roll, please. The High Notes are opening Vault 1. Have kicked off a cash out.
Time to bounce. Enemy down there. Watch out there.
Got the cash box. The High Notes have a cash out in the works. The Mighty are re-engaging. Contestants becomes a group of rising stars. Congratulations to the High Notes from all of us here at the finals.